Kaya ba nating kamuhian ang minamahal ng mahal natin? Can you hate those loved by our loved ones? The answer, yes. But the question again is it right? Is it good to hate? The answer, of course not. When you love, hate should have no place in your heart. Remember that. And when you love, anger should have no place in your heart. Pag ikaw ay nagagalit sa kung sino mang minamahal ng iyong minamahal, anong tawag doon? Inggit, selos. At tanong, tama ba at mabuti ba ang inggit at pagseselos? Hindi. Ito'y masama. Pag ikaw ay tunay na nagmamahal, wala dapat inggit, wala dapat selos. Dahil pag ikaw ay nag-iinggit, pag ikaw ay nagseselos, siguradong merong galit at pagkamuhi sa iyo. And when you are pushed to hate, that is not the action of God. When you hate, that is not from God. That is from the evil one. That is why remember this, my dear friends. When you hate, you cannot love. When you love, do not hate. If we are true Christians, hatred should have no place in our hearts. If we are true Christians, only love reigns in our hearts. Now the question is, are you a hater or are you a lover? If you are a true Christian, you should only love. Now, if there is hatred in your heart, pray.